Hello everyone. I am going to be playing more of the hard mode bonus rounds. Off stream, I was able to beat, I believe it was the robot. I think on stream I beat the warrior and thief, and then off stream I beat the robot because this has been a lot of fun. Three bonus rounds, yeah. So we're just working on the inventory right now. I will not lie, and I will say that I did try this, oh wow, 5 times. So it has been, definitely a challenge that I get to win so far. So. There was one that I was winning, badly. And I got the, I got a terrible rule. I don't think that it was the keymaster rule, but it was something awful. I found a small hack, small trick, where if you have something like this, where copies of random dice or rerolls a random dice, if you put something in a dual dice user but don't actually use it, it'll always copy the one out here. Which is very useful. So we'll go ahead and do that and shock our friend here. And he'll deal 5 damage back. No weaken. That'll do it. Oh, I forgot that I could replicate. That's my fault, but I don't think that one health is going to make so much of a difference. Perhaps I'd like to keep the mosquito bite around. It's not great, but it's fodder. I've kind of gotten a rhythm on these, and there's been two times at least that I've been extremely close to winning. I'll kind of cue you guys on one. I'm doing on those, okay? The one shock is actually all I need. So it would be better to burn a dice actually than it would be to shock twice, because he doesn't even have 2 pieces of equipment. He will take the L on that. Oh, everything's burned, eh? Alright, well. I think we can go ahead and win right here. It's perfect. Alright, I will get rid of the staff. I like the spanner and the on 6 do this or whatever, so that even is not so bad, but enemies. Both you and your enemies do +1 with each attack. That's actually really good, especially with the strat that I'm trying to run, which I will explain when the time comes. A little extra damage never hurt nobody. So unfortunately, this only has one use. Probably just focus right now and hope that it shocks the headbutt. It did. He might just. Oh no, he wasn't taking damage. I thought he might be satisfied with blinding a dice, which would have dealt basically nothing. I'll drain a health. Do some. Nope, that'll do it. Okay. A little bit useful. Elastic Heart's a good piece of equipment. Definitely not mad at that one. Anything dealing a little damage, healing a little health. Something solid. I can upgrade at this point. I'm not sure if any of these really interest me at this time. Hopefully I can either find something here or I get something worth my while to upgrade over here. Go fight the alchemist. Well, I'll tell you one thing. I can heal back up to full strength. This is good enough.
Cool.
Heal back up to full, and so I'm gonna get off quite a little damage here. Shoot. I'm gonna level up after this, so I'm not super worried. I'll go ahead and combine these. Heal my shock. Heal max. So this is actually an ideal turn for me. Oh, everything does one more. That's actually better like that. Oh wow, low rolls. We would have been fine regardless, I think, even with three sixes. So we'll just go ahead and kill the alchemist. So I feel as though this is probably more useful. So I'll get rid of the mosquito bite. Double twice has insane value, and that actually is going to be the thing that I want to upgrade. Because look what happens. It goes to 5, and so you can create dice at that point. Extremely useful. Unfortunately, I'm not really getting so lucky with the equipment here, but there's not a lot around. To go back and buy something, just like I said, for fodder, basically. I don't have anything reusable. So it's actually really unfortunate, but hopefully women didn't get doubles. Oh. Take a little damage. Definitely gonna bless it. And do as much damage. Just trying to heal as much as I can. Ideally, I'd probably like the healing. Yeah, the elastic part of it. Keep everything else here. Hopefully, this is a damaging item. It's armor. Not so high on that. I suppose I'd like the scrap pump, but not really. Is there anything that it would be over there? Leather armor would be useful. Fodder to throw away. Enemies always roll a 6. There's gotta be something better than that. One of my dice is frozen at the start of my turn. That kinda sucks. Oh, look at this. I have access to equipment though. I keep getting a bunch of stuff at these stores. Not finding anything useful at the moment. Extremely frustrating. They have very little damage. Hmm. a lot of dice manipulation, so it keeps me with things that I need. Shock something and... Oh my goodness gracious. Just gonna do poison. Very frustrating that he rolled all of that. It's not really something that I can do anything about. Just gonna keep doing 6 or 7, I guess, each turn. And after returning 2 evens again, will he go for the sinkhole? No, he's gonna go for the poison. Alright, extremely frustrating. Rolling perfectly. I can't really do anything about it. Shield doesn't help me at all, basically. 2 evens again. I might die. Focus doesn't even help me because I have such little damaging items. This is awful. I think I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't kill him. Alright, that wasn't the run. I needed something that had multiple uses, and I was not getting it at all. I couldn't believe it. Even two stores immediately right next to each other. That's a good one. On top of a treasure chest. A treasure chest moving in, and a treasure chest immediately is... because I got there, and also, what is this rolling? What is this garbage do? Literal snake out. Just have terrible luck. Of the game. But unfortunately, that's how it rolled around here. Pun not intended. I really hope that I get the rose again though, because that would have been so perfect for the strategy that I try to run. So it's been really bad though. I'll take this for now, for sure. I think hot-headed weak to freeze. So that will be something, yeah, weak to ice. That'll be something that I can use to my advantage, hopefully, here. I mean... I can do like this. Next turn I'm gonna win, regardless. Alright, I'll get my extra dice and move on. Spanner can go because I have the spanner sword. Ah, shoot. That's alright. I'm not super mad about this one. I can deal with it. There's much worse to deal with. This gives me access to resources. Blinded and burned. Aha. That gets around the stuff. Ooh, great. Right. Okay. Gonna have all of my guys blinded. Oh, and burned. That's terrible. One singular 6. Okay. Oh, it's gonna get a headbutt off. But I'll be able to see what one of my dice is. It doesn't matter because of my ability anyway. But that's alright. Okay. Literally. Oh, shoot. Goodbye, scrap kettle. Terrible thing. I'll take a bump. I think I can beat the wizard without a problem. Just freeze his dice. Keep freezing it. Can it freeze and burn? I don't think it can freeze and burn, though. I don't think I want to use this. Because if I burn it, it doesn't freeze. I'd rather him just freeze on my dice. It sucks, but it's how it is. Her thing is frozen. This is a 3. I will burn you. And we'll use the gemstone staff. And he rolls a 5 burning where he can dodge my next attack. Okay. I'll make that the spanner sword. How's that sound? Spanner sword. What she's got to do with it? Okay. Okay. Lovely. Pumpkin girl. Okay. I'm kinda with it. Chainsaw, yeah, let's grab a chainsaw. So, I want a doppel dice though. I'm a little confused. I don't have any clue what this is. This is probably a 6. Oh my god, I just ruined it. What kind of idiot, stupid idiot am I? I am such an idiot. What is wrong with me? I ruined the... I could have won in one turn easily. And now here, look. Taking 6 damage for no reason. I can heal it up. But man, that's frustrating on my end. So stupid. What's wrong with me? Let's go here and here. Then I'll just bump it up. There we go. Okay. Well, this can go, because that basically is that, except it costs less. What do we got up here? Okay, not bad. I mean, ideally, I would like to upgrade something. No, I don't care. I guess the spanner sword? that so useful? Do I save my money? Such a cheap upgrade, though. Fine. I didn't get the doppel twice. That kind of sucks, but fine. It's an actual treasure chest. None of this stuff is like super enticing. I'm trying to figure out what I actually want to do. This is obviously a person. That's probably the first chance for real though. God, he got the doubles. Kill me. Everything is dealt separately. That's so amazing. Goodbye, befuddle. What's this? That might be an actual... What's it definitely toasted. Oh my gosh, she's actually gonna load me up right now. For 23. Do I level up soon? Because that's ridiculous. No, I literally just leveled up. Okay, that's perfect. Thank you for that. Let me see if I bought, if there's anything that I could really get. What am I trying to do? I guess I'm trying to roll sixes. What's good with sixes? This, I guess. None of this stuff. So I'll just save my money. Maybe I'll upgrade something real quick. Yeah, that's a lot better. That's actually insane. Okay. That's actually really good. That's fine. There's been way worse than that. I'm thinking that this might be an actual... Oh. That's fine. I probably wanted that anyway, didn't I? This is the person for sure. No, really, it's not. Cactus. Hello, my friend. I'm gonna do this. Copied my two. Okay. Well, I'm going to hit you for a lot of damage. And then we'll go here. And then hopefully this is... Oh my goodness. What a game. What a game. Good one. Alright. I'll take it. Goodbye. No. Okay, I guess I'm saying bye to my spanner sword. That sucks. Okay. I don't even know what to say about that. That's just very lucky. I'll leave it at that. How about we find fine. He has 14 health, so he does have doubles. He will dodge my next attack. And two weaken. This sucks for sure. Dodges the first one, but let me at least just combine my dice real quick. This should kill him. That's absurd. I don't know how much that did, but I feel like even one damage would have done it. Well, it's not gonna be either of the other two, so that's like my whole strat right there. These two are my whole strat. Oh, that's health. So this is a person. This is hopefully equipment. It is equipment. Wow. I'll take it. This is a person. Please. I need more equipment, like, badly. These are terrible rolls. What is happening? Like, this is so bad. That's an amazing thing for me right now. Although I think that I level up after this. So we'll see. Yeah, no more of that stuff. Are you dead? Not quite. I don't know how much is this. one of these. Still doesn't get the Wicker Staff off. That was significantly worse. That's a wrap. Whoopee. No way you're not dead. Okay, probably duplicate is what I'm getting there. Or counterfeit. Spinosaur isn't really even that good though. What is Spinosaur? Oh, copy equipment. Oh boy. If I upgraded something. Copy my chainsaw. Copy. Double chainsaw strat, yeah. Fine, everybody can have a rock, I don't care. Okay. Let me get in here. Man, no sixes. Three or more. Just hitting dudes for a milli. Double chainsaw strat. I am with it. Well, I'm not getting rid of these, so sorry, counterfeit. Please be actual equipment. Okay. Okay. I know that these are both probably people. That's an apple. For an upgrade, eh? Nothing that I currently own, actually. Oh, this is a person. Hello, cowboy. Duplicate all dice, huh? Okay, well. Let's do this. And duplicate everything that I have. Unfortunately, the ones and twos and such are just not useful. Get hit in the face. I can't use him. Okay, I'm gonna focus and just kill him. Good game. Ray gun goes, hopefully. Ah, shoot. I have to get rid of one of my chainsaws. That is so sad. Game. Well, let's see what we got over here first. That's an apple. Yeah, this is person. I think they're probably ghostly kind of people, but I don't really know. To be fully honest with you. Oh, that'll do it. That'll do it just fine. Six available though. Well, I can just run this in here and then do this. Does this kill him? I love everything in my life. Okay, that's. I'm about to get blasted for a milli. Oh my goodness gracious. He is going to womp me. Wow. Extremely frustrating, but what to do? I think I probably could have killed him with the ray gun, but I'm not playing any... anything, well, I keep my chainsaw. It's gotta be the scorpion, sorry. Get out of here. What is this? It's another fight. Okay, I will get rid of my ray gun, because it's the only thing that I can. I'm gonna turn everything that I own into sixes. And I'm gonna use this to roll two more sixes. And then I'll do this. And I'll do this, and this, and this, and catapult at his face. Let's go. Good game, idiot. Please give me something useful. Okay, ray gun's gotta go, unfortunately. Got an extra dice. That's all I get for my troubles. What is this then? Store? Well, I'm about to move into the last thing. So I guess I'm just gonna buy everything. What? Oh my god, this is all the equipment that I own. So, I'm just gonna be... yeah. Wow. That kinda blows. What is this? Reduce poison. Gain... yeah, I mean... that seems reasonable, right? Okay, let's see if I can just win with a chainsaw. And that's it. I can't spend any more money. I would love to buy another piece of equipment, but I literally can't. Alright, Buster. So he's gonna try to burn my dice. Maybe this will be useful. That I can... what's it called? Gain thorns. What are these garbage rolls, dude? Alright, well, doesn't matter. Because I can just do this. Roll my two sixes. Whack him for a milli, and then blip. Oh. I didn't realize. Okay. I think we'll be alright, but either I just genuinely don't know. He's gonna hit me and take a little damage. I can maybe win next turn. He's gonna take two more damage from my thorn. Bunch of threes. So, okay. Do this, and then use these. Not dead. Wow, he's not dead. Okay. Alrighty then. Is it worth taking two to... yeah, I think it's worth taking two to deal two. Or potentially more. More. Taking two to deal three. Oh, he's not gonna hit me, so he must be incredibly low. Which means that I'm just gonna... actually, that wins me the game. Wow. Alright. Alright, Inventor's done on... we got Aofi. Alright. I'm not doing the witch, dude. I'm doing the jester. I'm doing the jester. The witch is so frustrating. Wait, what was that? Is that my finale card? Whatever. Alright. Have to adjust our playstyle again. So it's a deck. Do this. And we'll do a... we'll do do a sour candy and a plamo. Matching cards, okay. I think this will be fun. I like the jester. I'm up for the challenge. Definitely. Give me a new dice, I'm down with it. Nothing wrong with it. I don't have high numbers, so I'm just gonna do this. Discard those there. I'll use a 6, and then I'll juggle, and then I'll kapow. And, cool. Can't even use it. Hilarious. Blam, discard. Oops, it's not what I thought it was. Alright. Ice Shatter, do that much damage, +3 if the enemy's frozen, and then these freeze dice, okay. Do that much damage, return the dice if the enemy shocks. See, I like returning the dice, so I'll take the high voltage pack. Anything that gives me my dice back. On your first turn, all your dice rolls are the same number. Okay. That's fine, actually, that's not anything, that I don't feel like I can come back from. So twos, and again. You know. I can shock. Return the enemy, or the, what's it called, if they're shocked. Get a juggling ball here. I should have probably used snap instead of messing around here. Because he gets 3 of the same thing. Extremely frustrating. However, because one is shocked, that does help a little bit, but it's still very, very annoying. DC is very, very, very annoying. I should have just snapped immediately, but I'll just do it right now. I'm really not gonna win right now. Oh wait, I just have to do this and then I can snap them both. Okay, good. Yeah. Okay. Alright, we're chugging along here. Level 2. Do that much damage and flip it upside down? Absolutely. Get in my deck right now. Right now. Bunch of ones, not great. Do this here. I'm not really sure. A few kapows. I suppose I'll use the sour candy. Maybe a plan. See what this quick rolls. So 2 3s. Not. I'm gonna just click over here because I know that there's something. This happens every time. I apologize. I really don't know any way to get rid of that without. Okay, so I didn't take any damage. Oh my lord. Just let me play the game. Okay, so hopefully. There we go. Okay. Well. I don't really want to use Kapow's. Nice. Win like anyway, so it's kind of weird for me. So I'll do this, and then what I'll actually do is spatula sort it so I can just use this again. Get rid of all this stuff. I don't know. Can this be used here? No? It can be used here. Now? There we go. Okay. Alright, we're rolling. I'm loving it. Duplicate. Very, very good. Yes, please. The shock. I don't really feel like I want that. I just want stuff that's gonna duplicate my guys and create a bunch of good stuff. Alright, minimum of 4, eh? All I can use is this, and then I'll shock them. And then I'll use a kapow. I was hoping for better, but. Oh, nope, he wants to use Fire Duck. Fine by me. I'll duplicate a 6 for sure. Sounds like a plano stano. Use the fire duck, but he should have redone it, like done it not that way, because reusing wasn't useful right there. Go here, and then we'll do the buzzer juggling ball. Rid of the kapows. I can't actually use that. Oh my goodness, this sucks so bad. I can't win right now. If I would have just had a 4, or even less, like, I would have been fine. Pirate hook for sure. Shoot. Well, ideally, I get some sour candy in before I win right now. There's the sour candy that I will take. Go away. Okay, my 4. It doesn't matter. I'm just gonna win. It doesn't matter. I think I can fully heal now. Side, can't I? Can we not? I really want to upgrade my duplicate. That's really bad. care about that. Confirm. Just duplicate whatever comes my way. That's totally fine because the first thing I know already what it is, at least for turn one. Alright, that just leveled up here recently, so snapping I think is gonna be a good thing. This is a 5. So I will snap it. Okay. Smash the sword. Snap it. Kapow it. Give me that. I got another 5, of course. Kapow. Because I got 2 Blamos. I got 2 Sour Candies. Got another Blamo. And I guess I got a grand finale. I really feel like I should have been able to win right there. Just kept getting 5s. He'll be able to use actually damage. Pretty unfortunate here. But I can set up a snap for next turn if I wanted to. In fact, do I have to? I have to. Of course I want that. Why wouldn't I want that? My level up in 2. Got another 5 for copycat since I have a snap off the bat, Skito. Copies on my equipment. Oh my goodness. Well, if I that, then I could shock. Let's see. Bump it. There. Okay. Snap. Because if I shock, nice back to the slow this year. I'll snap these. High voltage. Snap the Blamos. Please be... Yeah. A Buzzer's coming up, and then a Sour Candy. Shoot. Easy win next turn, but this is so bad. The copycat sucks because it's just what I have in front of me. Or three of them, but she doesn't have like a deck. Goodbye, me brother. I'll go here. No. Technically, yeah, I could do this and then this and this and then this. All right, the deck is definitely coming together. I am enjoying it. Add an extra card to your hand this turn, or add 3 to Kapow damage. Which would almost always be useful. Warrior is definitely good, but not like super great. That's okay, it's not amazing. Let's just fight the Alchemist. sitting here enjoying life, man. Wait, but I can't see my stuff. What's about to pull up? Bump a six. Everything I own. Okay, actually, yeah, that makes sense. I'll just duplicate a 3 again. Well, I figure that these are probably more useful. Not really sure what else would be better. Seems like there's probably something here. No? Should I shock twice? So shock twice. Oh, shock the ones that she doesn't care about. I can snap, but I don't need to. I'm not sure right now. I have no idea what this is. Not an idea in the whole entire world. Do that. Plammo? Sure. Discard. This will work. If I do this, I don't know what this is, but it doesn't matter what it is, because I'll just duplicate it. Discard the buzzers and then use a kapow. And then another kapow. Okay. I love the gesture so much. This is so much fun for me. Okay, and I don't really want any of this stuff. I mean, you could destroy a car, but like, why? Like, what? What would that be? I'd rather not. I have success just not destroying anything. It seems like snapping. I don't really care about this rule. There's a booster pack right here. A hammer. I guess I'll collect it. It's me. Upgrade? No. Hall of Mirrors, eh? I don't know. Can you give me a sec? I genuinely don't know. First off, I have so much money that this, like, seeing the upgraded version of it. No, that's not that good, I don't feel like. I don't feel like it would be that good, if you want my honest opinion. Let's fight the Royal Beetle. I'm probably just gonna copy my duplicate. Because why wouldn't I? I'll tell you one thing. Put this four right here. And then I'll snap it. Snap it off. I will snap it off. Dice value plus one, and then I'll turn this one, and I don't care about a, well, let's do this, go here, not the best, what's it called, in the world, green. There, and then, yeah, it doesn't matter. Decent setup for next turn, though. See? Or shock. Plenty is shocked. He'll probably just use the battle axe. Timmy for 8. Fair. Not mad at it. Not really mad at it. what is this? Nope, it's a high number. High number. Which? Spatula sword. Guess I'll discard these. I was looking for this. Two high numbers now. Yeah, go away. Sorry. Shocking's probably pretty useful. I'm gonna guess it's a 6. It was a 6. How about that? Oh, that was a 6 too. I think this is a 6. This is 1s. Why don't we heal up? I don't need the shock anymore. We'll heal up. It is. It's too high. It's too high of a number. It. That's all, my friend. Shock. Probably gonna hit me for another 8. Call it good. Well, I guess I'll do this. I mean, kind of sucks. Only one thing is shocked. Oh my goodness. What a terrible thing to happen to me. Sour candy, anyway? Well. I'll get one of these. Ooh, what? Okay, fine.
Well, we all know
that this will get copied for sure. Let's just grab some health and then fight the cactus. I do have my snap, I believe, and I'm probably just going to use it immediately. I got a bunch of 2s. Eh. See, because... Okay, so this is a 5. They get used... Yeah, that's... Okay. Let's just call it good, right? Right here. We will shock first. And I'll do this. A bump is coming up. A duplicate is coming up. Oh my goodness. But I can't save that. I can't save it. I can't. I'm sorry. I'll go here. There's a buzzer coming up. I'll go with the sour candy. I'm going to bump this. And then I'll actually duplicate it. And then there's another buzzer coming up. So we'll snap the blammos. We'll snap the buzzers. We'll go ahead and multi-card right now. And not be able to snap somehow. There's not a way in the entire world that that is true. I can't even use that. That's ridiculous. Ooh, I guessed correctly. Alright. Can't quite win on my first turn, but... I think he only has one piece of... Oh, 2 pieces of equipment. So he can only use one. He's gonna go for the cactus spear. Get 6 damage, and that'll be it. Sour candy, anyone? There's a Sour Candy. I'll just win. I did not have snap to start, but maybe I don't need it. Direwolf, what do you think? Definitely gonna duplicate it. Three. Definitely gonna not use pals. So I'm gonna witch and then just discard all of them. Pow, crap, pow, flammo. Juggling ball, that's what I was hoping to see. Get one of these here. I mean, it's probably good, but like, I don't wanna. I have so many of them. Let's get a 4. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is a 3. Is there a buzzer here? F. I'll just heal up. It's annoying that the witch doesn't tell you what card you're getting next, etc. Because it's frustrating. Terrible snap if I were to use it. And I don't think that I will, because I really kind of can't. Hilarious. Why did I do that again? Why did I do that? I'd rather him not curse me. That looks like cursing material. Very frustrating. Super frustrating. Nice. Okay, that's kind of what I wanted though. So this is now a 3. Heal some, discard some, juggling ball some, get the niches out of here. I can multi-card and then discard the pow so that I can get dude. Here, wait, hold up. Likelihood is that I win right here, and cursing me would have been more effective, I feel. Like. I have no idea what this is. Maybe I don't win right here. Do I really not win right here? sucks, but I can't see what I'm getting from what's it called? The witch, so. Get random equipment. Okay, I know what the Hall of Mirrors upgrade is. Two uses, that's not that great. I almost feel like I should just get Hall of Mirrors. Holidays? Hall of my mirrors? Let's upgrade it. Back to the Hall of Mirrors strat. Here we go. Ooh. Okay. That sounds fine. Paper Knight sounds fine. Just easy, quick wins. How's that sound? Well, there's literally nothing new that I'll get here, so. That's it. Everything is a three, my friend. Everything is a three. I mean, that it's going to suck for sure. But multi-card, yeah. And buzzers. Inflict shock, and then return dice. And then get a... Oh, hold on. Not done. I don't really want to use that, but I guess I will. Just to get it out of the way. That's awesome. Hi. How did I know that I would get stuck with this garbage? Alright, I will do one damage. And put it upside down, I'll duplicate my sticks. Plus one noise. And then a shulk. Again, and then I will hit you again. So I started out with six dice. I think I might still get six dice because of, oh my god, vanish will make me want to shoot myself. But not like actually. But will it? I don't know. I don't think so, but I don't have vanish. Where's my... Did I start out with five? I can't really remember. No. Okay, I'm very obviously... gonna, well, flip it upside down, and then I'll duplicate this here. Holomirrors. Holomai. We'll go here. I mean, I don't know what these are, but like, I feel like I need them. Back up again. I don't know what this is, but I'll just use sour candies. Get it out of the way. Slot machine. That mana? What in the world do you think that I'm doing here, brother? Well, I'll tell you one thing. I can't make it to deal 12 to the face and burn all my dice. This wisp is so annoying, dude. I don't want to take any more damage than I have to. I would love to shock and then discard both of those. Because I don't. Then I will bump a 4. This thing's fine. Hammer and then kapow. Okay. I can't really shock. I'll just do this here. Discard the kapows and then we're on to new stuff. I have 2 blammos, which maybe I don't want. I don't really want. I need better stuff. Is the enemy shocked? Yes, the enemy is shocked. Discard. Juggling ball. Not very good. What's this gonna do? Do that much damage and then freeze dice. Okay. Fair. Okay. I don't. Yeah, I mean, that'll even out with whatever happens. Do that much damage and then flip it over. Yeah. Go back to 19. Duplicate. Can I get some sour candy up in this? Up in this thing here? Nope. Oh well. Alright, that was a very unfortunate fight. He kinda gave me the worky. That sucked. I would enjoy not getting slaughtered by the cowboy. Let's go fight Cornelius. Cornelius. I'd also rather not snap with Cornelius. I'd obviously do my best. Is he? No, he's not immune to shock. It'd be funny to shock him. And be a little bit funnier, they say. Well, now I want to discard these because stuff. Buy sour candy. Goodbye, cows. And then now I'll. Shoot. I gotta shock him once, man. That's the whole point. I guess I'll do that. That's such a waste. What am I doing, man? Slot machine. Needs a 3. I have a bump coming up. Add 1 on each item. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're gonna definitely be doing stuff and things and stuff and things. And also stuff and some other things as well, in addition to those stuff and things that we're doing. That doesn't work. Ah, shoot. Alright, well. 3 damage. And to the face. Hilarious. And he's shocked, so he can't put his thing on. I keep shocking him. He's basically a dice down every time. His lowest dice down, to be fair, but still a dice down. And I think that's important. I'll bump a 6. Why not bump a 6? What do you think? Gotta do this here. Do this. I'll duplicate 4. Okay. What's the slot machine got to say? Lock enemy dice. Okay, that's kind of interesting. 2, it was a 2. Okay. Alright, stuff is coming up. He's already shocked. Should I kapow them? Probably not. Just gonna use the. Oops, I meant to discard these. Sour candy I'll use. But we'll use the sour candy. Goodbye, buzzers. Juggling ball. Actually, I'll do the four. Get three. There you go. It's probably, well, I'll do this. Oh my gosh. He literally hasn't done anything on his nightmare. Goodbye, me. I don't know what this is. Apparently, a high number. Got a bunch of high numbers here, folks. Alright, let's use this. Discard my buzzers. Do I want to, like, heal up? Maybe. It's better to do that than to not do that. I'll discard these, and funny enough, I'll discard these, and I will discard these, and I will do my 4. And I'll use a slot machine. How am I gonna manage that? I don't have any idea. He's not quite shocked yet, is he? What's coming up next? Bump. That screws me in a little bit. Give me 4. Screw these. Give me a buzzer. Hammer. Alright, I can do this. He's not shocked, so I'll just use the hammer. He couldn't get shocked and lock dice. Oh no, he was able to actually apply his dice on turn 3. What a horrible tragedy. We'll do this. Just keep 5. I'll bump 5. I will shock this bra. What is this? A 1. Lovely. Keep the 5, my friend. What you got on the slot machine, though? There's a good one. I don't think this will kill them if I use them. That. Discard. Oh! What am I doing, man? What am I doing here? Sour candy bag. I'm so stupid, bro. Oh well. Oh well. We will just take it and run with it. I guess I don't need to heal up now, eh? Looker man, what you got for me?
What you got for me? We go. Holy.
This might be kind of tough. Which is crazy. Jeez, dude. Oh my goodness gracious. What a time to be alive right now. The Boimos are probably good. Bunch of 6s. Wow. I'll get rid of the sour candies. Hammer for sure. Witch for sure. The Kapows can go. I'll take the Hall of, I'll take a bump. I'll take the Hall of Mirrors. Option. Okay. So I'll shock one more just because that's what he needs. He's got two. Oh, perfect. Couldn't have been a more perfect time for that. Turn it if the enemy shocked. They are.
juggling ball for four. This is more straightforward. Double shock, baby. I think he's gonna go for it. The whipperstaff might have been better if he wants to heal up, but understandably, but the whipperstaff might have been better to burn some dice. To burn some dice. Five and flip it. I will shock once and then turn my dice. And I'll run the slot machine. Is this a one? Nope. Sad. Okay, I'll do this. Get him out of here. I don't know what this is. I was hoping it'd be a six. But it wasn't. See if there's anything I possibly could. I feel like I can win on this turn. Oh, wait, I can't win. I can't win now. Okay. I did not level up. But I will right now. Alright, cowboy, what do you got for me? What do you got for me? I got all your sixes, brother. Okay, six. I will shock ya. I will shock you again. Okay, you only have two pieces of equipment, so there you go. Let's do this batching assault. Okay, number six. Go here. High voltage. Take it. Extra damage. Extra damage. Multi-guard. Bump it. Goodbye my buzzers, I don't need them. Goodbye to my compels, I don't need them. Goodbye my sour candies, I don't really need them. Slot machine, what do you got for me? Duplicated dice lose that much health. Whatever. Let's end this as quick as possible. Is my goal. 15. To the face. And then I can't even use this, but it's fine. Do you really think I can't do five damage in a minute? Hilarious. He'll get to do six damage. I'll tell you what. Interesting. That's an interesting card for, like, the... what's it called? Strategy. And I'm now realizing I literally can't win on this turn. Like, that's insane. That is insane. But I'll save my snap there. Ooh, wow. He's gonna get 18 to the face. Cowboy sucks, man. He has good work sometimes. Not good enough. Not this time, at least. What do we got? Yeah. See, exactly. That's why you save your upgrade, baby. Because I was going to waste it on... who knows what? Juggling ball? Nah. Three upgraded duplicates. That is what I'm talking about. All right.
tired, Audrey. To be honest, I'm not scared of you in the slightest. First roll, or first turn, everything's the same. One of my dice is blinded. You can throw unused dice, and I start with extra dice. That couldn't really be better. Couldn't really be easier for the... what's it called? My guy. I'll bump this. I will use it. Now, is snapping worth it? What do you do? A bunch of damage? Yeah, a bunch of damage. Okay, so let's just use it. Snap. I will hit a juggling ball. Okay, can't quite. Okay, so a Blamo's coming up, so why don't I sour candy? Kapow's gonna use. Oh, weirdly, if I could. There's a duplicate, so I can sour candy, which gets them both into play. Yeah. Oh, so beautiful. Look at this. Wow. I will inflict the shock, and then I will return this. And I will absolutely deal the 6 and flip it up. I will deal the 6 and shock. I will snap for shocking. Not even needed, but it's just what's happening. For each status inflicted. I'll wait on that for now. I think I'll use a 1 over here. Nope. Well. Yeah, I'll count side better. That's good. Alright, so probably. Hit me with the earthquake, yeah. That's what I would do. Three equipment that I have here. Oh my gosh, wait, that actually helps me. That's insane. I cannot believe that I'm seven. Scratch the sword so that I can get this. Duplicate. Big fan of sour candies right now. Does anybody think I have enough fours? I'm like, you know, high number. Could be a 4. Could be a 4. Decide. See what you think. Sour candy at the time. Thank you, though. Goodbye. So I'm looking for. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Oh my gosh, look at this. Check this out. Oh, wait, I won. Yeah, let's go. Was that like my second try with the gesture? Very cool. And shakes, deadlifting, bench press, Pilates. Alright, good for you, Audrey. Freaking yoked. Okay, the only bonus round I haven't beaten on hard mode is the witch. I'm just curious. I don't think I'm gonna play it right now because I need to go to bed. Okay, I would love if this kept happening to me. That would be super awesome and sick. But I'm just curious to see like what the health or what the starting equipment might be. Mana. I forgot about mana. Do a damage with reroll a die. Yeah. Okay. Forgot about this stuff. All right. I think I'm gonna sign out. That was successful. We beat the inventor not on the first try, but. I think second try, and I think it was second try for Jester as well. Maybe it was first try, or was it first try? Jester's perfect. I have never lost with a Jester ever. Look at that. It's good stuff. Inventor, I lost quite a bit, but I think his was maybe the most fun. I don't know. I had fun with the first two. The Thief is cool. One lost. I lost quite a bit on the first one. Just adjusting to everything. Inventor, I lost twice. Or Robot, I lost twice. Inventor, I lost quite a bit. His might have been the most fun, though. I'm sad I didn't get this on stream. We ended up winning with like that chainsaw strategy, I think. And then it was chainsaw, and that was basically it, right? Adding thorns, and yeah, that ended up being all it was. But I had this crazy run, and I did it. I tried to do it like twice more, and I was so close to winning every time, but I would just get stuck with some terrible rule. Kind of screwed me out of it. But what I was doing is I was getting the doppel twice and then upgrading it so that it would be able to create new dice, because you can double them two uses per turn, and it was a max of five. So if you put a four or a five in there, then it would give you two dice back for the price of one, basically. And then I would end up copying that equipment, so I would have that at my disposal four times. And I had this, I think it was called Blast Chiller. I don't know. Yeah, there's nothing in here that where you can like look at the cards or something, but Blast Chiller was a countdown. It's an 8 countdown, and it did 4 ice damage and then froze a dice. And then upgraded, it was did 6 damage and froze a dice. And my god, I was just like creating all sorts of dice and just throwing everything that I had into it. Oh my gosh, it was insane. I had a run where I had those three pieces, and then I think it was, let's see, something else that was like really insane with it. Definitely the combiner, something to combine. I think the sword, what's it called? Something sword. We had it early in the beginning of the night, like channel sword or something. That doesn't sound right, but anyway, it does like one damage, but combines the dice. And I had that as well. And so those four pieces were carrying me hard, and I made it to, I think twice off stream, I made it to the final battle before the boss. So like the final battle of level 5, and lost on some unfortunate rolls or what have you. Anyway, just kind of rambling here. Kind of a fun late night stream for me. I might stream again tomorrow. I might try to tackle the witch, but after the witch's hard mode is completed, I might be done with this game, which kind of sucks. I don't know, like if I might like be challenge hunting or something. Let's see how. 4 more battle axes equipped. I could try that. Oh yeah. Y'all wanna know how I did this? Roll 10 ones in a row. I was playing the wizard, and he froze me with his rolling the one dice, and it says freeze all dice. And I was actually playing as the robot. So every single time that I clicked compute or calculate or whatever, it would just roll a one. So I rolled like 13 ones in a row or whatever it was. And obviously easy jackpot. So I feel like I could do the battle axe thing. We're gonna try to do this. I could do the battle axe thing. 12 or more damage in one turn by throwing dice. Okay, we could try to do a witch run where we just have a bunch of Hall of Mirrors and duplicators and all that stuff. Stack 30 or more total poisons on an enemy at once. I did that. I did that once, actually. Lock all enemy dice. That would be a challenge. I don't know how I would do this. I don't know how I would do this. And then have a max health of 64 or higher. I also don't know how I would do that. That would be some sort of like augment. Use the dragon's tooth. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna sign out. If anybody stopped in to watch or is watching this in the future, I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I did. Have a wonderful rest of your morning, afternoon, or night, whatever applies to you, and I hope to see you at the next stream.